we came into this race very nervous, knowing that we've never won league, especially for all the senior girls. It's never even been an opportunity for
us. Yeah, there's like a lot of feelings of nostalgia and it being our last race at Toro Park, and we've done this all since freshman year, and me, Leslie, Olivia, and so we're really happy with our race. We came out with a bang, so.
And we're glad we had the freshmen and sophomores really stepping up.
Leaving a legacy for the next generation of Monterey High cross-country students. Yeah.